In today's video, you will learn in 5 quick steps how to optimize the performance, get more FPS, and fix FPS drops and stutter in Roblox on low-end PC. Hey, what's up? I am Victor, and welcome back to another video of this channel. In the first step, you will disable Fullscreen Optimizations in Roblox. First, press Windows and R on the desktop. In the open field, type %LocalAppData%/Roblox, and then click on OK. After that, navigate to versions and version with random letters and numbers. Now right click on the Roblox Player Beta file and then click on Properties. After that, select the Compatibility tab and then check Disable Full Screen Optimizations. And lastly, click on Apply and OK to save the change. In the second step, you will set Roblox as a high priority process. First, download the high priority Roblox file using the link in the description below. After that, unzip the file on your desktop using WinRAR. Now right click on the high priority file, click on show more options, and then click on merge. After that, click on yes and ok to enable the high priority in Roblox. And lastly, if you want to go back to the default priority, just merge the default priority file. In the third step, you will enable game mode in Windows. First, search for game mode in the start menu, and then click on game mode settings. And lastly, make sure that the game mode is enabled, otherwise enable it. In the fourth step, I will show you the best Roblox graphic settings for low-end PC. First, open Roblox. After that, press the escape key on the keyboard. Now select the settings tab. Under full screen, select on. Under graphics mode, select manual. And lastly, under graphics quality, select the lowest possible. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when uploading new videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. We'll be right back.